Thursday morning at 5 o'clock as the day begins. Silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief. Turning the back door key, stepping outside, she's free. She's